All this month, get up to $50 off any Android smartphone from Appalachian Wireless. Any Android you desire. All $50 off with 2-year agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Prestonsburg converted back to 1862 this weekend during reenactments of several Civil War battles in Floyd County. Dozens of war reenactors performed the Battle of Ivy Mountain on Saturday, which happened in northern Floyd County, and then the Battle of Middle Creek on Sunday, which took place at Middle Creek. This is the 10th year for the reenactment. It's hosted by the Friends of Middle Creek in collaboration with Prestonsburg Tourism. Organizers say it grows each year and it's always something many look forward to.
It's not always that you see something that's been forgotten that's remembered. And the community has just embraced it. You know, we get great crowds every year. We get a lot of help from the local community, from the city, from the county. Just anything that we need, somebody's there willing to help us.
Many come from all over the East in order to participate in reenactment festivities, which last from Friday to Sunday.
This is my third year here, and I've been invited back every year, thank goodness. And I've met some really great people from Kentucky. And my experience here, every time I come here, makes me want to come back the next year. The people that I meet, the camaraderie in our groups, and I just feel proud to try and portray American history and try and tell the truth.
The Friends of Middle Creek is always looking for new ideas and members. For more information, follow the Friends of Middle Creek on Facebook or attend a meeting. In Prestonsburg, Shelby Still, EKB News.